What do you need, sir?
I want to give you a word of warning.
Sir, I don't know what you heard, but whatever it is, just start.
Thomas Jefferson resigned this morning.
You're kidding.
I need a favor.
Whatever you say, sir. Jefferson will pay for his behavior.
Shh. Talk less.
I'll use the press. I'll write under a pseudonym and you'll see what I can do to him.
I need you to draft an address.
Yes, you resigned. You can finally speak your mind.
Set me down so we can run for president.
Good luck defeating you, sir.
Stepping down, I'm not running for president.
I'm sorry, sir.
Last time.
Relax. Have a drink.
One last time. Take a break tonight. We're gonna teach them how to say goodbye. Say goodbye. You and I.
No, so why?
Let's talk about neutrality.
Sir, we're bringing France on the verge of war. Is this the best time to
I want to warn against the partisan fighting. Pick up a pen, start writing. I want to talk about what I have learned, the hard-won wisdom I have earned.
People are concerned. You have to serve. Continue, sir.
One last time. The people here. One last time. If we get this right, we're gonna teach them how to say goodbye. You and I.
President, they will say you're weak.
No, they will say we're strong.
The position so you
need. So use it to move them along.
Why, you have to say goodbye.
Say goodbye. The nation wants to move on.
We're going to move on.
Everyone shall sit under their own vine and daydream. The nation leave me. I want to sit under my own vine, a fig tree, among the lone nation. Hope this nation leave me a lifetime. Teach them how to say goodbye. Teach them how to say goodbye.
Gotta say goodbye.
Say goodbye.